I think that the global government of internet could have a great future, but at one condition, that the government of internet must be composed by private and by public, but the question is a issue of standing. How private and how public will be selected to compose this government? It's a question of standing. Otherwise, I prefer not to be governed by people that I don't have chosen.